Well, where we left off last time was Monsters, Inc. We need to fight Randall and save the little girl. Here we go. That's right. Let's go to the door vault and hit the vending machine.
Let's see.
Factory? No. I guess this is wrong.
Oh no.
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216 over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mikey, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto. Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Let's show who the real monsters are.
Start putting that fire out.
Go. We're gonna need water to put the fire out. Water,
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah. We find some ingredients around here.
Backup. We need help containing the fire. Unidentified life form spotted.
Nice. I got lots of stuff from that. Nice. That's cool. Can I talk to her? Aww.
bet you there's a lot.
Yeah, me too.
Here.
Damn it, I don't see. Oh, there we go.
Let's see.
Why are my abilities not working when I'm burned? Jeez. This is getting ridiculous. Nothing I do is working. Nice.
This way. Great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Well,
if I'm right about that pipe. Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you. We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec. I thought we were going straight to the door vault. The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank. You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Take the pipe.
Thank you.
Man, I'm getting a ton of new abilities and stuff. I gotta look into those.
Kitty. I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther.
Nice.
The door vault's right through there.
It looks like some kind of trail.
Hey, all right.
We should work together and find Boo's door.
Chief Puff. Hold on a sec. I didn't realize that's the names of enemies.
See.
Everybody look for Boo's door.
Oh.
Randall.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
Oh.
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Oh, please. It's just more junk. An unversed.
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first, I am getting rid of you.
Attack! Together!
Thank you.
I need to read up on what he does. I don't know how it works. Ass. Oh my God.
Why? Huh?
Huh? All right, and in you go.
Rawr.
There's no place for you here anymore, Randall. Now we're in the business of making children laugh.
You think it's funny? Hilarious. The more that you whine, the funnier it gets.
Enjoy your extended vacation.
You clowns are gonna be sorry when I find my way back and I finally take over this place.
Oh, Gator's in the house again.
Are you kidding? Oh, this is easy for it. Come here, you. Get back here.
So long. Smell you later.
And now we just need to do one last thing.
Hang on. I have a way to lock him out.
The Keyblade.
Okay, Boo. Time to go home. You must be tuckered out. But we'll play together real soon.
You
gotta say, that strange facade had me fooled at first, brother.
Oh, wait a sec. Oh yeah, you were at the cathedral. And hey, who are you to call anyone strange?
Say, do we know this guy?
We haven't ever met in the flesh. I am Vanitas.
All right.
This is the part where you spout some mumbo jumbo villain. And disappear, right?
This whole world
in the timeline
was powered by Scream. They converted the screams of human children into energy, and this very company was what made it all happen. It's as rich a source of negative emotion as we'll ever find.
For the last time, we already stopped doing that.
Did you? Then how do you explain all these canisters of surplus scream? This facility was everything I could hope for, and I was lucky enough to find a pawn whose heart was darkened by thoughts of revenge.
You mean Randall?
All Randall ever cared about was winning, and this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My heart is made of just one thing. And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
But even with all this negative emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else. Sleeps on inside of your heart.
Vanitas!
Ventus. What a strange place to slither off to. You insignificant speck.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you wouldn't remember. When you were little, you formed a special bond with a boy named Ventus who joined with your heart.
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
How is that possible?
Now, you will return Ventus to me.
Oh, shit.
Donald! Goofy!
The king told us about this! Ventus wasn't able to defeat Vanitas! They struck each other down, and then the king said that Ventus's heart never returned to him.
Stay out of this.
Ugh.
Join your heart with mine.
Need to look.
Let me go. Come here, Sully.
Damn, Sully. Tougher than Sora. Whoa, that's a good idea. Trippy.
Ooh.
Hey!
That was awesome!
Thank you.
We owe you.
No, we should be thanking you. We never would have managed to get Boo this far if you hadn't come along to help.
And finally, we found her door.
Boo, I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully. Sorry we dragged you into this. Hey, you are way scarier.
Gosh, I think you're both scary.
What?
Oh. Okay, Boo. Time to go.
Kitty.
We'll catch up soon, kid.
Mike Wazowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mike Wazowski.
Better. I'll see you, kid.
So
long.
Give me a keyblade.
Sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kind of nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that painting again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I had a great time.
Donald, all you did was complain.
I did that.
Any chance that we can drop by again?
The door's always open.
Then maybe Boo can join us.
Yeah. Bye.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Bye. Thank you.
Monstropolis. That was fun. All right. Two form changes? I'll have to look into that keyboard. It's gonna eject me from the world. And I guess I'm gonna fly to, yeah, the next world. From the Frozen movie, there's a world I could go to.
We should go to the Realm of Darkness.
No way!
You can't go there until you get the power of waking.
But come on, we have to do something. If we don't act, the organization's gonna win.
Sora, do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Well, Riku and the King do.
They won't tell you.
Nope, not until you complete your own mission.
Sora, come on.
Huh?
The King?
Riku?
Is this a bad time?
Enzo.
So, I have some news about Ansem's code and the replica we need for Roxas's heart.
Oh!
And?
First, the replica. Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora's. One is Roxas. The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact. This is a truly astonishing discovery. While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized. Each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken, provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories, and provide it a suitable body within which it may flourish.
I'm not going to remember any of this.
I believe any or all three of these people can be made real again.
Roxas and two more?
Who else?
Oh, thanks, Enzo.
Certainly. Take care.
Three different hearts.
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
You didn't believe what you just said.
Well, it's kind of all we got to go on. Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
That's how I can't count.
Hey, that's not related.
Donald.
Tell me, will you stay here?
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
The Destiny Islands.
You've heard of them?
Woo!
Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this place.
That's where Xehanort was born.
I'm staying. Someone will come.
Is that Aqua? In the Realm of Darkness?
These waters are the in-between,
okay, the in-between.
Of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Yes. there.
Hmm?
You. Master, I must have a word with you.
Master?
So now you mock me. Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory, just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories. You did with Sora. I believe you have seen the girl's memories.
What is your question?
Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Very well. If you won't tell me here.
I think you should go.
A lost guardian of light? You wait here for the king and his fool. Where's your keyblade?
Don't need it.
Oh my god.
Come on. I'll go.
You are wise. Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Xehanort fucked her up. Is she gonna turn into nobodies now?
What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin. Chip, I got in. Hey, Chipper. Hi, Sora.
Hi, Chip. Does Merlin need us for something?
Yep. I think it's got something to do with some kind of book.
Called Winnie the Pooh, but everyone's favorite part of Kingdom Hearts. Wonderland, you dingbats.
Say, if you were gonna have a cup of tea, wouldn't you wanna have it at the best restaurant?
Oh, the bistro in Twilight Town. Oh,
of course.
What a chef's bistro.
Yeah, let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.
Okay, good. I wanted to go to Twilight Town anyway. I'll go now. Well, if this is gonna force me to go anyway, then all the better. But if it lets me choose, I'll still warp there. Yeah, sounds like I'll get to choose.
Sora, I think you're ready for a teeny ship.
Yes. I'm gonna set up my ship too before I leave. Magic school bus. I'm on the magic school bus. Oh shit, yeah. Best ship ever. Shit. Ha! Dope. Oh, cool. That's actually a good one. Why are they all different? And I don't know what those stats mean either, like rolling and mobility. I guess that's the barrel roll. I don't know what I would want with those stats, power, mobility, and rolling. Might make the ship move faster. See, what is that? Improves your ship's power? What does your ship's power do? The strength of each attack. Okay. That is useful. Oh, that's cool too. There's like nothing you can do with the teeny ship. Yeah, this is like nothing. Twilight Zone? Yeah. Alright. There might be a cutscene if it goes straight to Merlin. Or I might just get to save. If I just get to save, I'm gonna call the stream. Don't have time to play anymore. But I built the teeny ship. Upgraded my ship a little bit. I can talk to Huey, Dewey, and Louie. They have gummy stuff. It's nothing I really want to look into, but good sesh. Getting through the Monsters, Inc. world was good. I saw something when I was watching. Yeah, okay, so it's good to go. Let's just do a couple things here. Where's the tram? How come it doesn't count? I don't get it. What? Goofy. Yeah, that was crazy, like how long that took. Draw ring. There it is. I also got a new keyblade. Ooh, it sure does have a lot of strength in it. I'll probably switch to it. You gotta switch to the new keyblade. Let's see what Huey, Dewey, and Louie actually have. I don't have high hopes.
Our latest gummy blocks will blow your socks off.
Oh, okay. They sell blueprints. That's actually pretty good. I wish I could see more specific stuff on these ships before I buy them. I guess I have to buy all of them, though. Yeah. That sucks. Money gone. Allows you to customize your ship at no building cost. Dude, everything they sell is worth it, actually. That's crazy. So you have to buy, okay, so you have to get enough money in the game to buy every single thing the Huey, Dewey, and Louie sell. Let's buy these 100s. Yeah, and then they just disappear. That's good to know. I knew I had to save up money anyway. There's a lot of stuff you have to buy. That's cool. Yeah, buy all that shit. Don't be frugal, shop with Moogles. So you can send postcards. I wonder how many postcards there are if they're just random. Do I even want any of this stuff? Definitely worth it to shop a lot. I didn't get a postcard, though. Yeah, selling. See, I don't even want to sell. I just want to grind for money. There it is.
Let's see.
You're gonna take a picture of me? Okie dokie. Yeah.
Just one. Wonder where it is. Ooh, that's cool. What? Oh my God. Thank you. Well, I don't know what it means then. Oh, lucky sir. Yeah, this is such a good keyblade too. Agile claws. So what is strike form? What does that mean? Strike form. Element form. Strike form. Element form. Second form. Form actions. Oops. Guardian form. I don't get it. There's so many forms. Well, the game's confusing. I'll take this time to stop playing. It's fun learning every single thing about it, man. It's like, so fun. Incredible amount to learn. It's gonna take a long time for me to build everything I need. But so far, so good. I think I'm doing okay so far. I think I'm doing okay. already needs Damascus, yeah. Alright, well, that's it for me tonight. Oh boy, I'm already getting into it. I can tell, I'm starting to see, like, how much stuff needs to get done in this game. I don't have to worry about it yet, though. I'm still at the point where all I need to do is just move forward through the game. I'll be there for a while, too. So it'll be a long time before I have to worry about that.